Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
He lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure, apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now.
Whoops.
Nathan, up there.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Over here, stairs.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. Small cave here.
It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Looks like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.